I get paint bombed and panic crowd, and you get cafe au lait and a croissant.
Mm-hmm. But there was a harrowing moment where it looked like they were out of oat milk.
Oh, any other highlights?
No. Snug as a bug all night. So I'm gonna grab me another latte for the road.
I was always told Marines didn't drink fancy coffee.
And I was told war correspondents were allergic to five-star hotels.
And you were misled, friend.
Yeah, so were you. You still owe me a bottle of Johnny Blue.
I paid that debt 4 years ago. It's not my fault the bullet shattered the bottle.
Right.
Hi, I'm guessing y'all know each other.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
I'm Lucy. I'm Kai's work friend, and you're his
war friend.
Oh.
Camille Davies. We met in Afghanistan.
And by met, she means she fell into my bunker.
I leapt into your bunker for cover. We were being ambushed.
Oh, that's adorable.
Camille writes for the Toronto Examiner.
Oh, you're Canadian.
Yeah, but don't be scared. We're just like Americans, only we have a different word for garbage disposals.
Garburator is not a word. Stop worrying. What?
Oh, you're the Canadian. We were convinced that you weren't real. She's real.
I don't understand.
Don't worry, Lucy has an effect on people.
Hey. Well, of course, now Her Majesty is ready. Camille, it was so great to meet you. Kai.
Yeah.
I have questions.
Okay.
Her Majesty.
Yeah, we're working in detail. Can't say more.
Meaning you can't say it's Tatiana Sokolov is staying in this hotel under an alias.
So you're here for work?
No. Strictly vacation.
Oh, yeah? Were you going to tell me that you were coming?
You know it's bad luck to plan.
Yeah.
I'm here now, so?
Yeah, for how long?
Leave on the red eye tomorrow.
It's not a lot of time.
Make the most of it. Come by me later by the water.
You're surrounded by water.
Took you long enough. I have a meeting in 30 minutes.
Oh, good morning to you, too. You seem fine for being blown up yesterday.
Not my first time, though it was the most colorful attempt. My brother, Dmitry, was shot once, nearly severed an artery. He wouldn't even blink at a pain bomb.
How come he's not here?
Peace really isn't his thing.
But it's yours. Sort of a complete 180 from your family's whole vibe.
Never too late to make a change.
You could see how people might be getting mixed messages, though, right? But with all the war making.
You don't care for my family. And I think it's ironic, considering how alike our families are.
I'm sorry, our families are alike?
Powerful, wealthy, oil and war. Two sides of the same coin.
You did a background check on me?
On all of you. And I meant the comparison and the compliment.
That's somehow worse. I don't have anything to do with my family's business.
Your brother, Michael, is taking over. Strange that your oldest brother isn't. Personal problems. You don't like talking about your family, do you? Being associated with their business. Neither do I. Don't make assumptions. Victor, давай машину.
Let's go.